I should talk to Hytham about my next targets. We are allied with the Danes of Grandabridgeshire. Their Jarlskona, Soma, has pledged an oath.
Well done, Eivor. These early victories will pay off well.
They will, in more than one way. One of Soma's finest fighters, Birna, has pledged her blade to us. She's a powerful fighter, and a charming spirit. I think she'll fit in nicely.
Glad to have her. Good work.
At one time, the title Jarl referred to a man second only to the king, but that use has softened. Now a Jarl may be a chief, a leader, or a man with broad wealth and influence.
The world is bigger now, and broken into many pieces. It seems our language must do the same to keep up.
An interesting thought.
Gjalbert, your father sent you here to learn, not teach.
Then you must start, Eivor. Give us a summary of our recent gains, for instance. The clan is thirsty for knowledge.
You want me to give a speech?
Right.
My friends, hearken to me, and hear a tale of triumph and toil. I have traveled far since we landed, and seen much on the roads and fields of this New England. And for all my travels, strong alliances have we gained. The Honorable Ceolwulf, King of Mercia, now calls us friend. And to the south, Soma Jarlskona and the Danes of Grandabridge have pledged their oath to us. By Sigurd's hand and my own, we have strengthened the ties of—
You see to yourself as Sigurd's equal in these tales of yours. Would Sigurd do the same if he were here?
Hush, Dag. Or would you steer us into a storm even as the seas are calm?
I only say what I feel. That being a hot wind blowing from your ass!
Breathe deeply, Dag. You may benefit from the air. And so I raise my horn. First to Sigurd. May he return to us soon. And to the Raven Clan. The best of friends and fighters.
To Sigurd!
To Sigurd! May he return and relieve us of you!
And may all of you enjoy the ale as much as Dag has. Skull!
Skull!
You think me drunk, Eivor? Would it soften my blows if I was?
Your words are blunt enough, but it would explain your boldness.
My eyes are clear and open. And I see before me one eager to claim a piece of Sigurd's glory.
All you say is nonsense, Dag. Have I done something to raise your ire?
Just as I thought. You're—
Attackers from the river! They look to be Danes!
Danes? How many?
Too many. Now come, the battle roars already.
Bloody curse! What quarrel have Danes with us?
Those who can fight, take up your weapons. All others, stay here. With me!
Trolls take you!
Does this serve
as
the Raven Clan!
It's all my
fault! So,
Is that the last of them?
The rivers are clear. If more were coming, they thought better of it.
By their colors and markings, I believe they come from Geatland. But with none left alive to spill their secrets, we may never know why.
Here is one! This vermin was crawling to the river, hoping to float away.
Have mercy, friend. And you may find an ally with us.
Mercy's earned by the quickness of your tongue. Where do you come from and what is your quarrel with us?
We are settled in East Anglia. Newly arrived and hungry for silver.
You drifted off course. This is Mercia.
As we were ordered.
By whom?
You bore me.
Useless hound! Scratching your ass in search of silver! Put an end to this one!
Your silence earns you no kindness, Geet. So I'll ask you once more. Who sent you?
The wind sent us. And the rivers will take us home.
He begs for death, Eivor! Give it to him!
Or send him home with a warning. Let him tell his people what death awaits them, should they sail this way again.
May there be one who mourns you at home, for we will not.
Eivor, I could have sent my scouts to follow him home. We might have learned something.
The price of such disrespect is death, Renvi.
Just as Sigurd would have done.
I cannot devise a strategy if my advice is ignored.
To let that man live would announce to the world that we are soft and cowardly. Now these wayward Danes know to fear us.
Forgive my haste, Randy, but Dag is right.
For once you see clearly. I beg the gods that it continues.
We should clean this mess and move the bodies from the camp.
Agreed. And we talk of our next steps together. Go, my eyes. I need your eyes, my friend.
Eivor, again, your people impress me with your skill. The invaders barely stood a chance.
Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
It gives me joy to take these from you.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
You have done well, but there are more still.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Good day.
Are you ready to set sail?
I am ready. On to the raid.
We will use my crew for the first outing. Easier for me to show you what lies along the riverbank. Later, you are welcome to send your own Jomsvikinger along the paths we travel. Mine could use the rest.
Run up the sail!
few know how to navigate it. The Jomsvikingar have been learning its currents. An old friend said it was a smuggling route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden. You could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you.
Bring sail in!
There! Villages! Not hoarders of wealth, mind you. But well worth the trouble if you're seek.
Return to the ship.
All right! We have what we came for! Let's go! I've had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. Smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. The fighting will get tougher as we go. There! Military camp! You will find foreign supplies and even gear if you're lucky. They will put up a fight, but so be it, yeah?
The other side.
Get off, you shit!
I thought you were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle. Fighting?
Odd, isn't it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting damn near chopped in half leaves you with enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you bolt bound. Now come, let us go.
I don't know about you, but I am ready to return to Ravenstorm. Let the crew know when you are ready.
With you. Hey, cut that out. That night thing, get up.
Mm-hmm. I'm coming!
I must be quick. I cannot afford it. An injured crew member. Shame. But they're tough. We'll make their way back to the settlement and heal up quick.
That was invigorating. And as lucrative as I promised ya. Think we have got enough supplies here to put something together?
Something like what?
A place to stay where we can stretch out. All. Wouldn't want to bother Adis and the rest.
You know Adis?
I know of Adis. Her reputation as a fighter and as a trainer precedes her. Simply wouldn't want to get in her way.
I see. Well, we have space for a hall. And with enough supplies, we can make something in due time.
Welcome to the Jomsviking Hall, Eivor. Been a long time since we've had a permanent place to gather and share stories. Come here to hire more Jomsvikinga for your raids. With time, it will attract some impressive fighters. Real talents,